In the Ditch Towing Products, we continually innovate equipment for the safety of towing professionals worldwide. Our aluminum tire stands are a critical life-saving addition to any towing operation. Designed to support 10,000 pounds each for a combined capacity of 20,000 pounds, these precision-crafted aluminum tire stands are proudly made in the USA and have passed the stringent ASME safety standard. The stands weigh only 16 pounds each and allow an operator to safely crawl under a vehicle. Mounts to stow your tire stands are also available. Visit intheditch.com for more towing equipment and to find a dealer near you.
This Safety First segment is sponsored by In the Ditch Towing Products.
Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Welcome back to American Towman TV. I'm Emily Oz. Today we're talking towing safety, and we're going back to the basics with what you should be wearing every day on the job.
As many of you already know, the Federal Highway Administration recently adopted the stipulation that workers on all public or private roads or highways must be wearing high visibility apparel that's Class 2 or Class 3 with proper reflectives.
So this is a Class 2 safety vest on the right. And basically you'll notice the difference between the Class 2 and the Class 3 is the sleeves.
By law, Class 2 vests should be worn when working in traffic speeds that exceed 25 miles per hour, while Class 3 should be worn when working in speeds that exceed 50 miles per hour. There are plenty of options to suit your personal style and comfort level.
So you don't have to wear the vest. It's not, you know, it doesn't get in your way. I know some people say that. They don't like wearing the vest. And if you're an owner, it's nice to know your crew will be wearing the t-shirt. That way it's basically just attached to them. So they can't forget it in the truck, forget it at the home. That way they're safe out on the roadway.
All the gear in the world isn't effective, though, if it's not used properly 100% of the time, especially in today's world where distracted drivers are the norm.
Putting on their makeup, eating breakfast, drinking a coffee, reading the paper, texting people. It's like they have so many things to do while they're driving, and they don't know what's going on around them.
Veteran tow boss John Borowski suggests owners designate one staff member to oversee safety for all crew members.
I truly believe that more now than ever that all these tow bosses have to really take safety seriously because of these roadside hazards that are happening all the time, the distracted drivers. There's more opportunity for accidents to happen than ever. And I think everybody's been made aware there's plenty of statistics out there now. There's plenty of answers to these problems. They have to have an in-house safety person making sure all this stuff's being abided by.
And remember to always have your hard hat, gloves, proper footwear, and safety glasses on hand for different situations you will encounter while working the white line. Stay safe out there, everyone.